Commander, an vosche Vision Russi, die Schiesschasse auf 9 Minuten. Zapada od Volgograda, bliżek Kazakhstan granice.
I think there's been some sort of mistake. You see, I've a very busy night tonight.
Zakris! He was found attempting to hide in a chimney.
Chimney? Pichnaya truma?
Da. What were you doing in the Russian airspace?
I've already told you. Ho, 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 that was naughty.
We found a list of names.
Ah, my list.
These are American spies.
No, no.
Who is little baby Jessica?
Well, I've never met her personally, but I'm sure she's a very good girl.
There was also a second list.
Oh, you don't want to be on that list.
We'll plan to kill these people.
No, no, they just get a bad present. It used to be a bag of coal, but the whole climate change thing...
We intercepted communication from one of his assets.
Dear Santa, stop. I have been a good girl. Stop. I would like a Sylvanian family cozy cottage starter home. Stop.
This is clearly code.
No, it's not code.
Then who is Santa?
Well, that's me.
You said your name is Father Christmas.
Yes, I'm known by very many names.
So you are a spy.
No, look, if you could just let me on my way.
Tell us about your fighter plane.
The sleigh?
It does not appear on the radar.
Well, you see, it's actually quite magical. You see the reindeer and then the...
Teprosh!
Oh, now there's no need for that type of language. You're setting a very bad example to little Titania and Vasily.
How do you know my children's names?
What are you doing in Russia?
Presents. I deliver presents.
Presents?
For who?
Well, to all the children in the world.
All the children in the world?
In return for what?
Well, nothing.
Nothing?
So you are communist.
Da. Why do you think I wear red, comrade?
Comrade. Two vodka, one cookies and milk.
It is good to see you,
comrade.
It is good.